See, I know. So, it is 1:42, and I have a flight at 6, so I have to be up at 4, and look at how much I have packed. Literally right boots. So, my room's a mess, as you can tell. Look at this huge package I got from Fashion Nova. Yeah. Not four pairs of shoes, OB. But yeah, so I'm packing, and I probably won't get any sleep. I'll probably be packing to like 3. So this mayhem, total. Mayhem. I have no idea what I want to do. I'm just probably going to throw all those clothes that was in that box in this suitcase and hope and pray for outfits because, yeah, I don't know. But I'll see y'all in the AM when I'm at the airport eating my sausage McMuffin and my orange juice, my hash brown, you know. $20 for McDonald's at the airport. Yep, so. Deuces. Little check-in. Chicago Airport. Just ate breakfast. And yeah, so now I'm about to catch this flight to Canada. Oh, I didn't even tell y'all where I was going. I suck. But yeah, I'm finna catch this flight to Canada. So I'll see y'all when I get there. Oh, peep the fit. He said send nudes. I said no problem.
Thank you. waking up in the crib. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party. I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty gon' sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Twizy just snap. This in between us is not like a sword. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack. And don't end up kicking it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. But they had a nigga like that, baby. Yeah. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
Y'all, sorry I kind of neglected y'all today, but with breakfast, and then we went to like this magic show or whatever, so I couldn't record in here. That's why I've been in my, but we finna go sit on the thing like Drake. So I don't know where the door is at. So cool. What is that?
Traveling 22 kilometers per hour toward our main observation level, 346 meters or 1,136 feet off the ground. If you haven't already, update your ticket on this level to access SkyPod, the highest observation platform in the Western Hemisphere. Head downstairs to explore the outdoor terrace and walk on the glass floor. Board a descending elevator there when you are ready to leave. Please keep your hands clear of the door and watch your step as you exit. Bienvenue à la tour CF. Nous nous déplaçons à une vitesse de 22 km par heure vers notre niveau d'observation principal à 300.
Listen. Got the all beef jumbo.
What the? Ketchup, mayo, mustard.
I just want ketchup.
Ketchup?
Yeah. Showing y'all my clothes, but last day.